In Burlington, no one was hurt after a crash involving an Alamance Burlington school system bus. Burlington police say officers were called to a crash on U.S. Highway 70 near the intersection of Silver Lak Drive around 5 o'clock. Police tell us there were no students on the bus at the time of the crash and damage to the vehicles was minimal. No word on what led to the crash.